Hello, it's BrotherMunro here. Welcome to episode 73 of my Victoria Let's Play series. Sorry for the lack of videos. This is actually a bonus because I was supposed to be on jury duty today, but they've pushed it back. Probably tomorrow. Which is good news. So there should also be Call of Warhammer going up soon as well. If I sound a bit more gravelly than usual, it's because I was away down at the Sonisphere Festival, and I got rather enthusiastic during Metallica's bit. So I kind of lost my voice, and I've also picked up a bit of a cold as well. But hopefully it doesn't sound too bad. Let's see, what's this? You can deal with them. So we're continuing our campaign against Buganda, trying to unify Africa, well, most of it. And we should be completing that very soon, and then we can move against Zanzibar. Excellent. So I only have a squadron there. So probably want to use the cavalry there. And then there. And I'll need the expeditionary squadron to move to there. Ah, excellent. Excuse me. Right. There are general revolts. Fine. Well, I'll send them to deal with them. Ugh. They will have to deal with them. And they can deal with them. Should sort it out. Ugh. Irritating, that set me back a little bit. But yep, there we go. Should be all of them dealt with very quickly. Yep, you can go back down there. You can go back over there. Also there. Is there any diplomatic stuff I have to do? Ah, yes. Dissolve my alliance first, then wait. Tiny. Right. Yes, there we go. Declare colonial war. In fact, never would be a more accurate response, but good luck. Taking me with clipper transport. But I have dreadnoughts. Good. Excellent. Blam. Yes. Oh, they do have a man of war, I suppose. Damn it. Reinforcements from somewhere. Military access decline. No, they won anyway. I thought they were going to cause more trouble than that. Excellent. Of peace. Annex. Thank you. I know. Right. So, stop gap. Do-do-do. Zanzibar Garrison. Those are going past. Oh, Omani. Right, okay. Right. Where next? Madagascar, I think. Yes. Yes, Madagascar. Do-do-do-do. Navy, please. There we go. No. No. Ugh. Good. Independence guaranteed by France. Damn it. Likely to declare war on me. Well, can be non-subtle about things. Do this. yes. Do that, and then the French should have second thoughts. Don't really bother me if they declare war on me. Yeah, oh well. They can't do anything about it.
Is that in charge of the Madagascar garrison?
Allenby. Cool. Why is such a cool general in charge of the Madagascar thing? You can have a smart poet. I want him. Yes. Look. Excuse me. As I said, not feeling overly well. Move the federal capital, yes. Technology. Why not? Yes, just line up. I would have thought the French would have worked out that their navy is no match. Cool, they defected. Nice. That's very cool. See, that's why I didn't allow... I thought that might happen. Which is why I didn't allow Belgian military access. Because it would have gone and crushed them. If rebels hold a province for long enough, they either declare independence, and then I could declare war on the independent country, or... they defect to another country.